It's probably called Colours Fly, I think.
You can change your mind.